Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lim here with God of War Ragnarok. Please enjoy.
Oh hey, dude. You found your hammer?
Watch a moment. Is that
Thor's hammer and his daughter?
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Well, good for her.
Yeah, good for her. Well then.
Destroyed. Where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. We'll have to find rest somewhere. Brother, I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I've also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one... I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not true, is it?
I would not speak of this.
Oh my god! I know what he's talking. It's one of those... Did they just reference one of the other games? Why are you so hard to get to? Oh, it's because it's literally right here. You coming? Go, Mimir! Show me your power! Alright, favors.
There's no way they could have met before that, is there?
I've been pondering that, and I have a theory. We know the lad spent his time in Jotunheim learning soul magic. Perhaps the serpent figured in.
You mean Atreus placed some other giant soul into him? Someone who already hated Thor to begin with?
Exactly! Though that doesn't narrow it down much, I grant you. I wonder if Jon even remembers after all this time who he once was.
Hardened remnants.
Oh, heading up already.
I'm thinking that the flower has got to be somewhere around here.
Freya, when Hildisvini went to Helheim, how did he not freeze to death?
A perk of the Jofer.
The boar-shifting warriors of Vanaheim. As wise in statecraft as they are deadly on the battlefield.
So they may shift into whatever form they like.
Sure. So long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar.
Huh. It couldn't be beneath me, could it? There we go. Alrighty then.
I'm glad we can help these Einherjar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed.
That corner looks suspicious. I want to check there. It'd be a long drive, though. Thank you. Freya. Well, I was right. Take it. Definitely isn't a trap.
A dawn bloom.
What flowers do I have left? Dream Shade, Iron Bell. How do I get over here? I don't think I can. I've gotta be missing something. Has that always been there? That I just was a max silver. I have no need. Alright, so next on the list. I'm pretty sure Helheim is finished. Okay, so... Remnants of Asgard, whatever that is. Remnants of Asgard. All right. Let's check. I just want to make sure I have the flower from this area. Spotify. Okay, I do. There's that right there, which is probably a far faster method.
That's a realm tear, all right, from Garm. Are we going to close it?
Yes. By default, yes, is the answer. I'm nearly dead.
Thank you. I wonder how many of these fragments of Asgard there are.
A realm's worth at least, so I'd say we have our work cut out for us.
There's not a gate around here. They're automatic.
Just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once, He taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's, in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Thank you. Because I most definitely not going there just yet.
Hey y'all, this has been Archangel Limb. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.